Goodwill Community Foundation, creating opportunities for a better life.
Word has a great feature called Styles that you can use to control the fonts, colors, and formatting of your document. You can use this feature to get a more professional look and try on different looks at the click of a button. How does it work? Start by selecting or just placing your cursor next to a line of text. Then go to the Styles group. Right now, I'm using Normal, but I can hover over some of the other styles to see a preview of what they look like. For the full list, click the arrow here. And since this is the title of my document, I really think title looks the best. I'm just going to move to the next line of text by pressing the down arrow on my keyboard, and for this line, I'm going to use subtitle. And last, I'd like to choose a heading. Let's go with Heading 1. I think this looks great, but believe it or not, there's more than one style set to choose from. This one is just the default. Each style set contains a unique combination of titles, headings, and text that you can change instantly. Just go to the Design tab and click the More drop-down arrow in the Document Formatting group. There's a variety of formats to choose from here. Some are more formal, but each one has a different look and feel, so try a few and see which one works best for your document. How about this one? I really do like this, but I think the title's a little too big. It's getting covered by the picture on the right. To modify a style, all you have to do is find it in the Styles group, right-click, and then select Modify. You can give it a new title if you want, but I'm just going to change the font size. You can also create a new style from scratch. How about a new heading? Just click the tiny arrow here, and then the New Style button at the bottom. And now you can enter a name for your style. You can choose any formatting you like. I'm going to go with a new font, size, bold, and this blue color. Click OK to close this. And not only is it applied to your document, it's in the list of styles too. It's amazing how easy it is to change the entire look and feel of your document just by using styles. Try experimenting, find something you like, or create your own.